Good morning to you, downtown Greensboro. Mostly cloudy skies for you. You're starting out with a lot of clouds. It's going to get better, though, as the day goes on. We're actually going to see a little sunshine peeking through those clouds by this afternoon. Right now, it's 46 degrees at PTI. Across the region, we have a lot of those mid-40s from the Triad, South, and East. Back over to Yadkinville's 40 still, and look at Jefferson, 54 degrees. Well, compare these numbers to this time yesterday. We're 3 to 6 degrees warmer now than we were yesterday at this hour. That's a nice little trend, isn't it? Well, we're going to be very, very warm compared to yesterday as we get into the afternoon. This is the first day in quite a while. We're probably going to crack that 70 degree mark. Max Futurecast through lunchtime keeps us mostly cloudy, but look what happens for the afternoon commute. We start to see a lot of those clouds breaking apart. Now, it's a fairly short period of time, but enjoy that while it's here. Sunset's going to be very pretty. Clouds continue to roll in overnight. So tomorrow morning, we'll start out with mostly cloudy skies. Not a big deal, because tomorrow also, you're going to have a decent amount of sunshine to enjoy and even warmer temperatures. Now, with all this said, we are enjoying the outdoors, except for the pollen. The trees are enjoying this weather, too, so they're sprouting out that pollen for us to breathe in. Tree pollen's in the high category for today. And we are expecting it to be breezy as well. Winds will be between 12 and 16 miles per hour today under mostly cloudy skies. High of 70 degrees. Tomorrow, even better, 77, 74 on Friday with morning showers.